Did you know that in the 2000 film Best in Show, actor Fred Willard was specifically instructed by director Christopher Guest to not do any research on dogs? Jim Piddick, on the other hand, had to do a lot of research so that his character would appear knowledgeable. As a result, Guest says some viewers are surprised to learn that Piddick is not a real dog show judge.